from Canada, currently the leader entering the free skate, 24-year-old José Chouinard. She skates to the music of George Gershwin's classic, An American in Paris.
José struggled in the past with consistency. She skated a beautiful technical program. She had a really hard warm-up. She fell twice in the last two jumps she tried, and this was one of them. Triple flip. This next jump was the other one she fell on in the warm-up, a triple lutz, the hardest jump in her program. Beautiful. Been through a lot this year. A new coach, a new choreographer, and a new life in Toronto. Program was good. One fall in the triple toe loop. It was smart that she took that out if there's any doubt. And another triple toe loop, the second one she missed in this program. Shame when you do everything, the most difficult parts of your program, and you struggle with things that you can do every day.
Well, it was thought when she hit those first two big jumps that things would go a little better than they did for José Chouinard.
Very strong athletically. Look at the lift she gets on this triple lutz jump. Big, controlled, and she reaches back and just adds a nice, easy double toe loop. You can see on this triple toe loop that she comes down just a little short. She's a little tilted right there, and she just short of rotation. And when the blade's going sideways, it's difficult to control. And then one more triple toe. This was originally supposed to be in combination, but I think she didn't want to make it too busy, so she went for another triple toe backwards, but it didn't look like she had the strength to pull it off.
Now the first set of marks for José Chouinard.
And these really reflect the fact that what she did, the difficult things she did well, are what the judges are really focused in on. The triple toe loop is an easy jump on the scale of difficulty of triple jumps. I think they looked at that and they said, well, the triple lutz and the triple flip are more important. Great marks. It's exciting because for José, because all the changes she made this year, this is her first competition out. It's like, this is the proving ground. I made the right choice by going to Toronto, by taking from Lewiston. And you can see artistic impression 5'8", and by getting her choreography by Sandra Bezic. Great move. I think she's really handling herself well, and I think she's going to have a great year.
For the moment, those marks do put José Chouinard in first place over Surya Bonaly. Of course, Nancy Kerrigan is yet to skate.